To vote in Wisconsin, a photo ID is required. Do you have the right photo ID? You can use a passport, driver's license, state ID, or any of these documents are acceptable to vote. If you don't have one of these, don't worry. You can still get a free temporary voter ID at the DMV. Go to bringit.wi.gov to learn how.